Let's go.
Don't forget a clean break from the Aussie.
Oh no.
Lighting up the chest of Mansoor.
Mansoor giving it back.
Thorne with something to prove here, and I guess Mansoor are the same.
And Nigel, would you say that this is a must-win matchup for Shane Thorne?
Oh, absolutely. I think in terms of...
Wait a minute. Mansoor might have him kick out. Oh, and the standing moonsault. Great job by Mansoor in a kick out.
Beautiful athletic movement from Mansoor.
Oh, wow.
Honing his craft here at the PC.
And the WWE Performance Center here in Orlando. Now look at this, Mansoor trying to keep the pace in his favor, and Shane Thorne, he caught him! And the Saito suplex on the outside.
And look quickly, Thorne trying to get Mansoor back in the ring to capitalize. Brilliant, into the cover!
Great job by Thorne, cover, Mansoor gets the shoulder up.
Shane Thorne may have the edge in the experience department, and it seems to pay off for him in a situation like that.
Elbows by Mansoor, trying to break the opportunity here of Shane Thorne. Oh, and a big forearm smash, but Thorne still on his feet.
There we go.
Takedown.
Oh, and another suplex. Cover.
Hooked to both legs. Oh, and Mansoor able to kick out. That is landing so high on the shoulders across the neck.
Thorne may have been going for that raw iron kick.
Oh, and a kick right to the face from Mansoor to Thorne.
One more high risk maneuver.
Oh, and Mansoor, this time he got Thorne.
And now Mansoor following up quick. He's got to keep that urgency.
Wow.
Flies in with the neck breaker. Great job by Mansoor, the cover. And Mansoor racks up a win against Thorne.
Here is your winner, Mansoor!
That is a huge victory for Mansoor, no question about it.